guys, welcome back to my channel. So I am in my lot in the Happy Hunger Games Network, and I'm going to be working on building something. I thought it'd be really fun to build Ariel's castle from The Little Mermaid. So that's why the whole entire ground is like this, because that's what they kind of use like already underwater, so it kind of looks oceany and turquoisey. So I thought that would be cool for like my ocean floor. And someone back there on the other lot put my name on there. But let's see, all these people on here, like, if you guys are here, and I denied everybody, not that I don't want you guys on a lot, and I'll still let you guys on, except for this guy, he's helped me out, but I denied everybody because it's really hard to build, like, when someone's right next to you and I can't place blocks, so that's why. So if you are here and you're denied, that's why, because I want to build this so that you guys can eventually come tour it. So, let's go ahead and get this started. And I feel like her castle, underwater castle, should be gold, or is like all gold. So I'm gonna go ahead and get gold stuff. I think like gold and white would be awesome. Use like white for detail. And then also I want to use like this stuff, because this is like the stuff that kind of looks like underwatery. I think that pretty matches, or maybe just white and no. I think the gold looks good. Yeah. All right, so I'm going to make my main point, which would be right here. Just going to build this up. And I'm completely just doing this, like, just, I don't even know, just kind of, just free-handing it. I don't know exactly what I'm doing. I'm just going to go as I go. So, yeah. So that will be, like, the point of the castle. And then over here, I'll have a second point that's up a little bit further. Let's do here. Up higher, but not as high as that one for sure, but it still needs to be high. Doot, doot. Okay. There we go. That's good. If I had to add a little bit of height to that, I will. And then I'll add a little bit more height over here. About right, let's see here. I also don't want this to be the exact same height. Oops. There we go. Let's build this up some. And how high is that? Nope, still needs to be high. Okay, yeah, there we go. So let's do that. Definitely want our castle to be big. It's going to have other tiers too, so let's say the other one's going to be about right. Let's put it about right here. There we go. All right. Let's do right there. And this one, obviously, it's going to be shorter, so I think that will do for now. And then one about right here. There we go. Let's do it about right here. A little bit higher. Okay. And then there's little smaller ones that are kind of off into the side. So we'll do one right here. Actually, I think that will be good for now. And then one over here on this other side. Boop. Okay, this is just so I can get like the main layout of her castle. Okay, so something I do need is big gates. And I think I'll go ahead and make the gates. I think I'll make them white and yellow. So this is going to be my center right here. Then I want the gates to be right here, roughly. Let's say two over and two. One more over. There we go. Okay, and then our gates to the castle need to be really big, because this is, I mean, it's for King Triton and Ariel and her sister, so it's gotta be fancy smancy. Alright, let's go here. Okay. I want them to be... Wait, no. Can this go... There we go. And this here... Doot, doot. There we go. This here. Wait, what did that say? Do you want to build building about 50 blocks? No, I don't think so. I think this will be high enough. I guess you can build about 50 blocks, though. Thank you. This guy's being very helpful. This and this. Okay, there we go. Yeah, let's see. And then, let's see. I'm kind of looking at a picture here on my phone, too, of the castle. Because I want the layout to be a little bit like it, for real. As much as I can. And her gates don't look completely like this, so obviously I'm going to be making a little bit more fancy. A little bit. By using this gold. Boop. Boop. And let's put three on each side. There we go. Wait. Yeah, okay. Put one there. Okay. There. Put one here and here. I only did it three ways, right? Okay, yeah, there we go. Alrighty. So that will be cool. So then let's make this like the entrance of the castle, like right, let's say here. Wait, let's make it here. That's the center one, 111. Is that right? Yeah, okay. Doot, doot. I don't have to worry about doors because it's supposed to be underwater, so... Yeah, they don't really need doors. Doot, 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 doot. There we go. Boop, boop. Yeah, there we go. This is going to be more difficult than I thought. All right, let's see here. Let's make this like the floor of the actual castle. That will be cool, probably. All right, I need to get the main layout of my castle, though, here. Let's see. Let's make this come back two. Oops. Whoops. Let's make it come back three. So that we have a nice dramatic entrance. Doot. Up, up, up. All right, yeah, there we go. And let's make this one come back three. There we go. Doot, 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 doot. I think this is a nice underwater look. All right, this is going to be one of the second towers. So I want it to be kind of roundish. So let's do this, 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 and this. And I want to be round all the way around. All right, there we go. I don't think I'm going to make it so that you can actually go up in there. At least not yet, anyways. I don't know what I'm doing! I'm just going with the flow. So right now I'm just going to work on this, see if I like it or not. Let's see. Doot, doot. He said you want me to help. You can if you want. Smiley face. Just bringing all this up. Okay. All right. I don't even know 100% what I'm doing. I'm just going with the flow. Go up here. Oh, he's really fast. How's he doing that so fast? Oh, it's because he's flying. Okay. Yeah, well. All right. Let's get this rounded. Okay. Let's do this last one here. That's how he does it, but I can't click fast enough. Oh, that's gonna take me longer if I don't just. I just need to jump. Let me see how I like this rounded look. Okay. Ah! Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I like it. Alright. So this is this, 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 this. This, 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 doot, this. Okay. And that one. This one, this one, and this one. Yeah, I want them all to be... Except for these side ones, I don't think I want them to be... Wait, yeah, I do. I want them all to be the same thickness, I think. I think. Yeah. Who's that person? How did he get in here? Okay. All right. Go. I don't know if I like this or not. Sometimes you don't know until you start. Thanos, what you doing? Okay. There we go. Let's see if I'm gonna like this. Okay. Yeah. I think I do like this. Yeah. Okay. Now let's make the tops like this greenish color. Let's see. I'll make the top like this. I kind of want it to be like almost an agarball look where it's kind of rounded at the top. Ah! I fell! All right, here we go. Let's see. Let's do this. This. I have no idea who this kid is jumping around on everything. Just don't get in my way! Okay. There we go. This and this. And this, this, this. This, 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 this. Okay. Let's just put some blocks here. Yeah, I want it to be definitely kind of rounded and come out a little bit. So, I think this will get her done. At least I hope so. Okay. Do I like that? I don't know. All right, now let's bring everything in one. Now that I brought it out one. Because I want it to have a rounded look. Doot, 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 doot. Okay, yeah, and let's just keep bringing it in. Bringing it in. Because I want it to be rounded, but then kind of pointy at the top. So I think I'm doing this right to make it look like that. There you go. Let's see how this looks. And yeah. Yeah, I like that. Let's see. I need a fence. What color fence? Dark. I need dark. Nether? That's too dark. Is it? No, I like nether? I don't know. I don't really necessarily want wood. So, yeah, let's just use this. Toot. 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 Yeah, there we go. Alright. Let me help him build the rest of these things. I just want to see if I like the top or not. And I do! Do this. It's funny, people are coming in and be like, how am I owner? April Fools, everybody! It's April Fools, that's why. Alright, let's build this up here. Okay. And this one. Ooh. Okay. Let me make sure that I'm locking this. Yeah! Yeah, this looks cool, I think. I like it better now. Let's just make this go all the way to that one. There we go. And then this one can just go all the way to this one. It's a little bit further, but that's okay. I wanted the castle to be a little bit uneven. So it is uneven. Let me take a sneak at this picture here. Let's see. There is like little twirly parts on it. Not quite sure how I'm going to make the twirly parts. Well, actually, what if I do something like, so let's see, this kind of comes down. So let's see, this. Needs to kind of come out though. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Am I gonna like that? No. Not gonna like that. Not gonna like that at all. Let's see. I think maybe like if I just had it come out from here, just kind of go like in a straight line. There's gonna be a diagonal down. Because that's kind of how it looks on the castle a little bit. This. Okay. Let's do that. In that. Let's see. Am I gonna like that? I don't know yet. Oh, okay. Let's try to get in here. Doot. Wait. Oh no, I broke it. Alright, that's that way down. Right, let's go up. Sometimes it's hard to sit here and build stuff. Why did I decide to build Ariel's castle first? I don't even know. Okay. There we go. Boop. Yeah. This is looking huge. Okay. So that's good. Now, where do I want the back of the castle to go? Let's actually make that, like, let's see, that's going to be the main tower. So let's make this, start right here and go around like this. This will be the back, I think. Let's try to make this even with this. So this goes, let's see, let's just put it here. And that's one past that spot. So one past this spot. Here we go. There we go. So that's even. Let's actually make this come out a little bit more. Because I want the castle to be pretty jaggedy. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I like it. But I think I want the back to be even, though. So this one only comes out to there, right? Yeah, and then it starts to go back out. How far does it come out? To there, I think. Yep. Then how many did I have it go over? Gotta count. To make it even. It went over 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It went over 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Yeah, what is this? Is there a sign out there? Hi. Someone put hi. Why'd you... Oh, that looks cool. Whoa! When did you do that? That looks awesome. The entrance looks awesome. He's good. Yeah. You just work on building it all. Yeah, that looks awesome. Yeah, that looks really good. I like it. I like the white mixed in there. I think I want to add some of that detail to the large towers as well. Let's see. This right here is going to be... like King Triton's seat, so to speak. His throne or something like that. Okay. This. There we go. This is going to be King Triton's throne. Let's see how he's doing this. I really like how he's doing this. Okay, so he's using stairs. And he's using just other blocks that I'm using. And the little bitty pressure plate. Pressure plate. Here we go. Alright, cool. Yeah, it looks cool. Alright, so let's see, like this, nope, wrong, and this, there we go, and then this, nope, wrong, this, and this, and then this, no, I broke it, wrong button, alright, this, and that, there we go, let's see. Yeah, that's looking cool, I think, a little bit. Not sure. I think I like it. I think that I do. No, I don't like how that connects to it. No, I don't like that either. Let's see. Does a pressure plate fit on these stairs? Okay, no, I can't put a pressure... Oh, that's the wrong thing. What is he using? No, he's using a slab, isn't he? Yeah, let's... E. Slab. There we go. Not a pressure plate. Okay. Can I put a slab on? Oh, yeah, I can. I can put a slab on here. That looks so cool. Ooh, there's a gap in there. I don't think I like that gap. Actually, it kind of looks cool. But can I get a gap on this part? Let's see. What if I do... Oh, man. What if I do this, and then I put this here? No! Stop breaking it, Chad! All right, let's do this. No, this. Oh, that gives me too much of a gap. Nope, don't like that. Don't like that. Get rid of it. Burn it! Burn it down! All right, there you go. Now let's do this and this. There we go. This is King Triton's chair. I like it. It looks fancy. Let's make this come up in the back.
I can't see.
Okay. Doot, doot. Uh-oh. Doot. Okay. Yeah, this looks cool. Okay, let's put this up here, and here, and here, and here. And here, and here, and here. Doot, doot. Yeah, that looks cool. Now this is actually going to be his chair right here. Doot. I need paintings. So I can put his armrest. Doot. No, wait. Oh, wait, no, it's not a painting, is it? It's not a painting. It's a frame. Frame. Any guesses, anyone? Okay. Yeah, there we go. There's King Triton's chair. What is he doing? Oh, he's adding water here. Good. How do you know I was about to add water for King Triton's chair? Let's see. I want water back here behind each thing. OMG, Illerson Dash, you are right. They're right. He got it right. He said a Disney castle. But which one?
But which one?
I need water to come down from here. No, let's see. Here, 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 here. There we go. Water. Oh, I already got water. Doot. Doot, doot. Oh, wow. You guys guessing castle. You guys are right. I'm building Ariel's castle. Okay. Doot. Oops, oops. No, 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 no. What's that going to happen if I do this? Aw, man. I thought if it was already pouring, then it would stop, but I guess not. What to do here? What to do? Yeah, that looks cool. This is looking so awesome. You are really good. Okay. All right, let's do... I want water. Maybe I don't want it that high. Maybe I do just, like, want it right here. Let's do here, 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 here. Doot. 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 There we go. That looks cool, I think. I think that looks cool, y'all. Okay. Let's actually do this, 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 this. Doot, doot. Doot, doot. There we go. That looks cool. That looks fancy, guys. I think it looks fancy. And I like the waters coming down it, you know, because he's King Triton's throne. Boop. There we go. Yeah. That looks cool. King Triton's throne looks amazing. Oh, no, I just turned off the water. Oh, wait, actually, I don't want that to be dirt down there anyways. There we go. Okay. Try this again. Doot. Okay, there we go. Now let's put this here. I can't get this to get curved. Get curved, you! There we go. Yeah, that looks awesome! Boop! Boop! Boop. Boop. I can't get this to curve, you. It's not curving. Guys, it's not curving! I don't know why this isn't curving. See how this one, like, went around like that? This one is not. I don't know why. Let's see this. There we go. Yay, that looks so cool, I think. Sorry if you think it's ugly. I think it looks cool. All right, now, let's see. I need some kind of... Let's just make that brick kind of go up to the chair. Oh, I do need some of these vines, too. Let's make... Let's see, this one. Yeah. Go up to here to, like, the throne. Okay, this. There we go. Oh my gosh, guys, this has been a long video. Look at this. This looks awesome. I love this. He did a really good job. All right, so then you come into the castle area. This is right here, and you come right to the throne area. So that's really cool. Let's see here. Yeah, that looks awesome. I like it. I really like how he put designs, like, on the ground here. I kind of want to do that, too, like, coming down, like, maybe from the very top of the castle. So, like, if it comes down from here and then, like, does this whole entire wraparound architectural thingamabob. No, not there. I don't know if I'm going to like this yet or not, guys. Just trying it out. Let's see how it looks. Doot, doot, doot. Doot, doot, doot. Doot, 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 doot. By the way, you guys said you wanted longer videos, so there we go. This is a longer video. All right, so now if I have water coming off right from there, that might be cool. Let's see. Let's see if that looks cool. Might look stupid. If you guys are watching, it looks stupid. I'm sorry. Uh-oh. That's not going to work. Let's do that. Let's see. Is that going to look cool or no? Nope, I don't like it. I don't like it. I think it ruins the whole entire roof. No likey. Bye. Bye, water. Okay. Hey, that was my seat. Hope he's making it better. Okay, let's do this. And doot. There we go. Fix that. This is the entrance to the castle. Yeah. Yeah, I think it looks awesome. Okay, so actually I kind of want like giant tritons. How many sticks does a triton have? Is it 5? I think it's 5, right? I gotta see real quick. Like 5 tritons. I'm at 5. Whatever they're called. Let's see. King Triton. Right in. There we go. Images. Let's see how many this has. Oh no, it just has 3. His just has 3 anyways. Okay. So I think on the outside I want like a giant or 2 giant tritons. Let's put one right here. Let's see if I'm going to like this or not. Doot, 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 doot. Okay, and then one, like, right here. Let's see. Am I gonna like this? I don't know. I hate it. I don't like it. Don't like it at all.
Don't like it. I don't like it, and therefore I'm taking it down.
Okay. Doot, doot, doot. There we go. What did he put over here? The throne of Chad. No, it's King Triton. It's King Triton's throne.
But thanks, I guess.
All right, let's get some more of that blue stuff and work some more on the roofs. The roof, the roof. I gotta work on the roof. Which one is it? This one right here. Okay. Boop. All right, let's do, wait, what should I do here? Well, that's what I was trying to build. Never mind. Get rid of this mess. Okay, let's do this, 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 this. And did I come out one in the very bottom one? Yes, I did. Okay. So come out one around the bottom. Doot, 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 doot. But that, 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 that. Okay. There we go. And then come out another one on the top. There we go. Come out one on the top. And one here. And one here. One here. One here. And here. And here. And here. Yeah, here, here. All right. There we go. Now I got to come back in. At least I can make the roofs look good. This is going to look so cool when it's done, I think. I think. I hope. What are you guys thinking of this so far? I like it. I think it looks cool.
I'm sorry if you don't like it. I think it looks cool.
Okay. Let's do this, 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 this. Doot, 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 doot. Oops. Doop, doop. There I go. I don't think I like that giant poke on top, though. That looks stupid. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. I like that. It'll look cool when they're all done. I hope.
It doesn't. I'm sorry, Castle, that I ruined you.
This, 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 and this. Okay, and then out one more. This and this. Okay. This guy that's helping me is awesome, too. Thank you so much if you happen to see this video. I don't know if you will, but he's a really good builder. I really appreciate his help. It's very nice of him to help me. Okay, so we got all that. Now let's bring it back in for the pointy part. Toot. Let's get this back in. And this and this and this. And this and this. Now you guys know how I made an Ariel castle. Or Ariel. However you say her name. I hear people say it both ways. I think Sebastian says Ariel. Okay. Let's see. I don't like this thing over here, though. I don't know what I was thinking. I do know what I was thinking, but I don't like that. Let's see. Toot. All right, let's make this go down. All right, there we go. Yeah, now I gotta put this other roof on right here. Roof, 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 roof. Doot, doot. Roof, 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 roof. Okay. There we go. This is looking good for my towers. I might put, like, windows in these roofs, too. Like, some castle-looking windows. I think that would look really cool. I think. Maybe, though. I don't know. I'll have to see how it looks. It might look terrible. Okay. Do this and this, this, this. Whoops. This, 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 and this. Okay. Let's start bringing it in. Let's bring this design in. All right. Let's do this, this. Okay. And this, and this. Okay. Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. I love it. I want to live in it right now. Yeah, that looks cool. Oops, I didn't finish that other tower over here. Let me do that. Whoop. Okay, there we go. Let's get this up. Okay, and this one. Let's get this up.
Ah! No, I don't want to do that.
I hate when I push the wrong buttons. The W and the E are right next to me, so sometimes whenever I go to fly or move or something, I'll push E. So, yeah. Yeah. Ew. See what I mean?
I didn't mean to type U, but I did.
Wait, let's go up a little. I'm going to have to wrap up this video here soon, too, guys, because this has been a super long video. And I might have to make Ariel's Castle part 1 and part 2. So, yeah. Part 1 and part 2. Let me just finish this roof real quick. Let's see how this looks. Okay. Let's bring this out and out. out, 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 out. And then, whenever I get this all built and stuff, I can invite everybody and we can have a giant party at Ariel's castle. Won't that be awesome? You guys should, like, oh, it should be fun to do, like, a theme party, and everyone should come to Ariel's castle dressed up. I might do that. That would be fun. Would you guys like to do that? Have, like, a theme party? And everybody come, like, dressed up as their favorite Disney character to Ariel's castle? That might be really, really fun. You guys have to let me know if that's something that you would like to do. I think it would be pretty cool. Everyone can come dressed up as their favorite Disney character. A costume party! At Ariel's castle! I'm liking that idea. Let me know what you guys think about that. Yeah, I like it. I think I lost my helper, dude. I think he left. I think he had to go. Alright guys, well actually, I'm going to wrap up this video here because it's already been a very super long video, but here is the beginning of Ariel's castle. I think it looks cool so far. I think it's going to look really, really awesome. I hope that you guys like it, but yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys again soon. Bye!